Some irrigation controllers are scheduled using programs. A basic program includes instructions such as the watering days, start times, station numbers, and watering durations. Programs can also be used to schedule multiple start times. You can tell if a controller uses programs for scheduling because it will typically have a program select button and a letter such as A, B, C, or D that changes whenever the button is pressed. You'll also see a plus icon and the letters PGM in the Rainbird app once you've connected your specific controller. All programs are active and will water regardless of which program is displayed on the screen. However, each program will run in sequence, starting with A, then B, then C, etc., until all programs have executed. If all start times are turned off, the program will not water. The easiest way to schedule a program-based controller is using the Rainbird app and the Link Wi-Fi module. In this example, we're scheduling an ESP-ME3, but the ESP-ME and ESP-TM2 are also program-based controllers. We have four zones: front lawn, back lawn, flower beds, and fruit trees. We want to run the front lawn and back lawn zones 3 times per week, the flower beds 7 times per week, and the fruit trees once per week. Since the two lawn zones both utilize spray heads and run on the same days, we can put both of those zones on the same program. Because the flower beds need to be watered more frequently than the lawns, we'll use Program B. And lastly, since the fruit trees will only be deep watered once per week, we'll use Program C. Each of the programs will run in sequence, and any zones that have been scheduled will run according to the designated start times and durations. The most common scheduling error for any program-based controller is setting multiple program start times in one program that cause the entire watering cycle to repeat, and it can double or even triple the amount of water you're applying to each zone. A best practice for program-based scheduling is to keep everything on one program unless some zones need different start times or watering days. Be sure to double check that each zone has a runtime only on the desired programs. If there is no zone runtime for a program, it will not water and is off for that program. When using the Rainbird app with a program-based controller, the scheduling of all programs can easily be reviewed in the calendar view. Learn more about Rainbird program-based irrigation controllers and Wi-Fi features at rainbird.com/controllers.